When I was 21, I took a lover who's 38. He was a broken, burned out shell man, but I guess I could relate. And I forgave him his addiction. While the black beans simmered on the stove, he never once pretended that he did not have a way. A witty, wicked web we wove. He said, babe, draw me a bath, I'm gonna rinse my sins right down the drain of your old clawfoot. My intentions will remain. And he swore he would leave. Like a fool, I believed him. I'm always standing in line, trying to cash checks from the emotionally bankrupt. Thank you.